My name's John Dowsett and I'm a clinical psychologist from London, UK. And I trained in ISTDP, did my core training 2007-2010. And I'm working in private practice now. So I have a private psychotherapy practice and I also do a lot of assessment of parents, understanding why parents have problems parenting their children, and ISTDP is very helpful for conceptualizing those problems.
Excellent. So it's been a few days till now. Is it 3 days?
This is the end of the third day of four. Yes. So one more day tomorrow of this conference, which has been very good. Excellent speakers, quite a few of whom I've heard before in the UK in various places. But it's been a very good standard of presentation. And they're all kind of working on a fairly similar strand of ISTDP, I think. They're sort of focusing on the separating the ego from the punitive superego. So I think that sort of consistency and kind of similar model really helps as well.
Yeah. Maybe biggest insight from the last 3 days or some kind of a takeaway?
Learning a lot about front door defences, tackling the front door defences, recognising those, I think that's been a very helpful thing. And also looking at somatic symptoms in the here and now, how they happen in the sessions. There's been some quite interesting, in fact we just had an interesting case of that. So it's been good.
Very moving.
Yeah, very moving. It was a moving case, yeah.
How do you find the roadmap?
I've seen the roadmap before, so but I'm finding that I still need to keep looking at the roadmap because I often fall off it or don't know where I am on the roadmap. So it's a very helpful framework that Gisette's devised, and I would say that I'm still trying to work out where I am sometimes on the roadmap. But it's a very helpful conceptual scheme.
Have you heard about this kind of event that we are going to celebrate?
Yes.
The Working Alliance in and in between sessions. It will be in Berlin.
Yes. Sounds like a really good conference. I expect quite a few people here will be at that too. And it's a good mix of speakers. Some of the very experienced people here from the States are going to be there presenting as well, but there's also going to be some other people from Europe who aren't here, so I think it'll be a good mix. And I've been to Berlin before, so it's a very interesting place to have a conference, so I'm sure it'll be very good.
Thank you so much.
And I look forward to all of you being there with us to celebrate the Working Alliance. Thank you.